I cannot carry this. I cannot carry this.
Freedom comes to those who... Remember, we do this for freedom.
something. Talakura, Savior. You need something? They can't keep us down forever. Others with you.
cannot carry this.
Alakura.
Thank you.
I cannot carry this. I cannot carry this.
Must be cleansed of impurity.
Thank you.
I cannot carry
innocence. You, and only you, I shall save. I am Sin, the Forgotten One. Would that humanity could forget all of my kind. Perhaps with your help, that might still come to pass. For now, the blinding light has been dimmed, and darkness floods in to fill the void. The desperate and depraved set a feast for their lord incumbent, Kitava, the Ravenous One. In damnation have you done?
We've destroyed him, and yet I hear the voice of innocence, begging for our forgiveness, asking for our help, you and I. I heard him the moment the High Templar fell, whispering inside my damn skull, his heart beating within my chest. Innocence protects us now, holds fast the door against the murderous tide that rushes to meet us. He wants you to pass through that door, to bring order to the chaos beyond. I don't understand any of this. Moments ago, I was just a soldier obeying his High Templar, Bannon the Nobody. Now, my God lays inside my head, telling me to let you through that door and to make my way to Overseer's Tower, if it still stands. It does. All right. I don't know what's waiting for you out there, but should you survive it, I'll see you at Overseer's Tower.
I cannot carry this. I cannot carry this.
Thank you.
You deserve recognition. Once Kitava has gobbled up every scrap of Oriathan flesh, for freedom. Freedom comes to those for freedom.
We're glad you made it. Lani's told me. To be perfectly honest, devotion should be honored, I suppose. I'd be lying if I... A sign of... I'm having a little trouble. For a long time. Good luck out there. We live in interesting times. Innocence forgives you.